आज हम जैसे आपको पता ही है कोलकाता में एक दिन पहले एक धक्का हुआ था जहाँ हमारी कुड़ी एक लेडी डॉक्टर थी तो बस पी जी इन सी डी हॉस्पिटल वहाँ पेशेंट डिजीज में वो पोस्ट ग्रेजुएशन कर रही थी। हाँ आदिकार हॉस्पिटल में देयर वाज अ हीनियस मर्डर, तो रेप भी किया गया था तो मर्डर भी, गैंग रेप प्लस मर्डर। सो इन सॉलिडरिटी विद दैट वी हैव असेंबल हियर टू मार्क प्रोटेस्ट। Occurred some days back in Kolkata hospital, where one of our colleague, lady doctor, has been gang raped and then murdered. Today we all, whether doctors or paramedics, we have assembled here to mark a protest and unity with that. She was just like our sister, and she was just like your sister also. She was a budding doctor. So this is just a solidarity with all the Kolkata doctors. Yesterday we saw a very good order that if any crime occurs against any of the health employee, whether it's a doctor, whether it's a paramedic employee, within 6 hours that administrator of that hospital should file an FIR. We just want that. Within 6 hours, if FIR is lodged against any person who will create this disturbance. Just like in our protest, one of young person came here and he was trying to beat us. So we have kept our emergency open. We have in OPDs are
open. So everybody is running.
Killing of that one of our colleague. So it is our right, and we want.
You want.
We should not suffer. Just like we were protesting, protesting here. One person came and he started beating a doctor. Yes. This is the smallest incident, and this is just like you people are taking videos right now. If it would have been your or my sister, would your hands be like this?
Right.
Would you be able to hold your hands like this and making videos?
And without heart.
Everything is run routinely and normally.
And we are going back to our.
Just like if it would have been our sister, we would have made a good protest, and probably we would not have been here. We would have been in the graveyard. Along with our sister, whosoever is there in the country, we are with her, and we want government and we want the administration to take good steps to make proper laws so that the culprits will be punished right on the time. Only when they will be punished right on the time, then only there will be safety for our sisters. हम यहाँ पे प्रोटेस्ट करेंगे तो हम पेशेंट केयर को सफर होने देंगे, वो सफर नहीं होगा, लेकिन उनको प्रॉपरली अलाउज बनाने हैं जिससे हेल्थ प्रोफेशनल्स अच्छे से अपनी वर्क प्लेस पे काम कर सके।